Here we have one of our solar-powered temporary traffic lights. I'm gonna learn how these work. So I haven't programmed these yet. They're all McCane. You can see your tattletale signal on the back of it. So it's all 12 volts. And this will operate wirelessly with another one of these Horizon trailers. And then this is just running kind of a fixed time just to test it out before it goes out in the field.